I firmly believe that you basically learn by doing things, by getting involved, by making mistakes, and by having fun. And if you can put all that in a course, students may remember some of it. So many of our students come here because they're not just interested in the environment, they're interested in changing the way we do business, the way we live. But they're smart enough to know you can't just shout about it, you've actually got to have skills to make that happen. I teach a graduate class in the summer called Sustainable Pittsburgh. And we use this class to introduce students to what Pittsburgh really is. So we take them right back into Pittsburgh's dirty history. We take them down a coal mine, we go around old steelworks, we get out on the river in kayaks, we explore the national parks, we explore sewage works. So they're seeing this huge transformative history from the old heavy industrial, smelly polluted city through to the modern Pittsburgh. And what that's really doing is also allowing them to take their academic experience and see how that's unfolding in real life. So they get a broad range of skills and a real sense of how we need to change society and the economy to really build a better future for all of us.